Lego and Tea, Day 5. Today is a Mother's Little Helper, a minty, citrusy, and relaxing herbal infusion. So apparently it's supposed to make you fall asleep. But let's see how this works as a morning tea. Okay, it is December 5th. I've got my citrusy tea. Ooh, it's nice and minty and good. It's very hot. And for 2019 Advent calendar, we have Coach Gamlin's X-Wing. Which is pretty exciting. A micro fighter. Pretty much the same style as the regular X-Wing, just in some different colors. But that's still super cool in my opinion. I actually kind of regret not buying the Lego in the future. Sorry. Just gonna fall off now. Hello, everyone. Good morning, everyone. We're doing the Advent calendar, the 2019 Advent calendar first, December 5th. As you can see, we're doing the Odin Class 1. Design from the old school X-Wing. I don't know if you can see, but it's missing the little bits around the body for the engine. Definitely looks sleeker, but slightly different skin. Now, the big question, of course, is how am I going to attach it on? It's got to be on there somewhere. It's bits. Join. Yeah, this minty citrus tea is really good. Now, we are on December 5th for the 2022 Advent calendar. And it's a droid. Pretty standard. He's, last couple so far from the 2022, but I've been okay. But, you know, you gotta have some duds. These cheap-ass Clone Wars droids are, probably super cheap to put out, so you're gonna get one of, like, every set, I feel like. Here we are, here's our guy. But, question is, what are we gonna do to make him Christmassy? Out of this mess. Let's see. How's everyone doing there? Wizya G. Hey, reminder, you are not alone. Jesus Christ wants a real friendship with you. Thank you. Hey, got some mixed feelings about our old buddy, Papa J, but that's cool. Thank you for the kind words. I wonder how. Can I just put a scarf on this thing? That looks silly. Yeah, it doesn't really sit well, does it? What else do I got here? Put a big thing on his back. Alternatively, let this go over. There we go. That's cool. I'm gonna just stand over there. There we go. Fun times.
Thank you for watching. If you do decide to buy the set, please be sure to use one of the affiliate links in the description below. All net profit will go directly towards me buying new LEGO sets, which I will then show on the channel. So, if you think about it, you're really doing yourself a favor by clicking there. Also, if this is the first time you have ever watched a video ever on the internet, please be sure to like and subscribe to help support the channel and blah blah blah. I don't know, that's what all the cool kids seem to say on here. Anyway, it'd be pretty rock and roll if you did.